Along with successfully occupying much of the Pacific, the Japanese Golden Lily team began a systematic pillaging of Asian wealth. The team looted thousands of metric tons of gold and valuables from Chinese cities. The largest load was collected by General Yamashita after his conquest of Singapore, the repository of many hidden British and French assets. The one obstacle the Japanese faced was getting their hoard back to the homeland. At first, the enemy relied on naval transport. However, after Allied forces picked up on this tactic and began hitting the Emperor's navy hard, the Japanese began securing their treasure in underground mines.
How's the scenery from up there, Raj? Over.
Good, good. Very good. But there's a lot of temples in the valley, Major Bromley. Can't say for certain, but there appears to be some activity near the large temple to the north of your current position. Over.
Understood, mate. That should be good enough for now. Get yourself out of range, over.
Roger, just two more passes. I want another look at the temple before we move in. Over.
Damn it! We have to move now. They'll be swarming the crash site in a matter of minutes.
Me and my lads are going to take out those anti-aircraft guns around the temple so we can do a proper airstrike. Be out of there by the time the fourth gun explodes. Is that clear?
For the rush!
Don't worry, they'll be back.
Thank you. investigator.
Just blew the first anti-aircraft gun. They're stripping all the gold out of this temple. Commander Shima must be involved with this somehow. We need to keep as quiet as possible. Hopefully we can find the pilot without letting anyone know we're here. I think the detention center is just down that staircase. Come on.
Just go! The statue!
can fight through that many enemy soldiers. Even if we could,
In 1944, 2 years after General MacArthur had been ordered to leave 70,000 of his troops stranded, the United States would return to the Philippines. The road back to save MacArthur's men was not easy. Admiral Nimitz's overall attack plan involved a direct route to Japan, which bypassed the Philippines altogether. MacArthur appealed to the Joint Chiefs and eventually gained their support. In October 1944, MacArthur landed on the island of Leyte, declaring, "People of the Philippines, I have returned." MacArthur proceeded to regain control of the Philippines. However, less than a third of the troops he had left behind were rescued.